Maybe.
Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. And a fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long. And it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful.
That's it!
No, he didn't quite meet it right.
Well, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Bruno Fernandes. More than happy to take the muscular approach.
We're not going to make any further progress now.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Listen, when it comes to goals, Peter, in this team, he's always the number one contender, and he's done it again. Bernardo Silva. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0.
Oh, real danger here!
And it's Messi.
This could fall in, that's a pop!
Oh, just like a decent finish.
And it's played forward, Cristiano Ronaldo. Room for a shot. Thompson goes back, and to Brian! And already they're looking to run away with it.
And you're thinking about that. I think they can defend the ball in the training room because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. Forward and over this team. It's all very well done.
So the lead now is 2. Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Can see.
And it's De Bruyne.
And it's Messi. And the shot!
Oh, I think it's gone ever so well.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Did give it a
with a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Andre Silva.
Yeah, he's fouled him there.
Danilo Pereira. And it's Guerrero.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's got away. Good challenge. He just stood firm, dashing forward at pace. That's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's had a shot!
Oh, that is asking for trouble. Chooses to go back.
And the ball's come out.
Messi.
Surely. No messing about, just bludgeoned away. There's the end of the first half.
Full pack in the first 45 minutes.
Oh, they had their opponents reading in that half meter, and the break came through to change somewhere, but so moving through.
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time.
And we are underway again.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Messi.
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Messi,
the opportunity to showcase his dead ball craft. Off it into the mid. Great lead! This has a pop! Yes! And the lead is extended still further.
An exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss.
Without reply, this is becoming a stroll.
Guerrero.
Cristiano Ronaldo. De Bruyne. Done very well to intervene.
Ricardo Pereira hoists it forward.
What a good way to assert your authority for this second period. They were prepared to commit numbers forward into attacking positions, and the risk has been deservedly rewarded.
Well, here is one man whose name is on everyone's lips. I guess over the period of time we've watched this team together, we have seen them. They go for goal! Sage! Good keeping.
I think the little eagle has just got the better of you. You may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Brushed off the ball there. It was on the back foot. Cristiano Ronaldo. Real chance! Tries to get it clear.
And it's Modric.
Havar.
And here's Messi.
And it shapes the shoot! One place to keep a good reach.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Well, he's been the outstanding player on the pitch and devastating in front of the goal. What a display, what a player.
Jose Fons.
Danilo Pereira.
Ruben Dias.
Guerrero.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Messi. That's been intercepted. That will come to nothing. Oh, well intercepted. Really alerts to the danger. Here's Messi. What a ball this has turned out to be. He's tried one. Surely that completes the demolition and the goal already.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
Four in the game. He is the man.
Unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Ronaldo Silva. Danilo Pereira.
Ricardo Pereira.
Pizzi.
Loses his balance and loses the ball.
And he has been fouled there. Guerrero.
Nicely controlled.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
And the referee brings it to a close. Demolition, destruction, and annihilation. They simply ran away with it.
After all the catching, what are you thinking?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and
moving. OLUNGA! Whoa! Whoa!
Thanks to Jim Beck and his inputs, and from us both.